Reynolds, Queen of Carolina, thy dear name we love.
Bailey Nunn has been singing the praises of Nancy Reynolds School for nearly all of his 91 years.
We will ever love thee, Reynolds.
Bailey is one of the oldest living alumni of this historic school.
Hail, all hail to thee. I ought to see my girlfriend, my wife, somewhere there, but...
He still remembers the day, in 1948, this 16-millimeter film captured the school for its 25th anniversary.
That's Roy Lee Mickey, oh, I do believe.
Right? Now, it's celebrating 100 years.
My brothers and sisters had all attended here. Mm-hmm. There were nine of us all together.
Built in 1923 by the Reynolds Tobacco family, it was a memorial to their mom on the grounds of her childhood home, a gift to this community.
Back before they tore the old building down, I could walk around and everywhere I went, it would bring some memory, you know.
He went to school here.
I think I was in the fourth grade one time.
One time, I was there.
A gift that's shaped generations of families that still walk these same halls.
Well, Rex was in my class. He and I were in the same class here at Nancy Reynolds one time.
But this place really shaped your life in the family.
Oh, yes.
I mean, this is where you met your wife. This is where you fell in love with baseball.
That's right, exactly.
Marcus Kaiser from King.
Nunn and his brother's love of baseball here would take them both pro.
We loved that game so much that we would have paid them to let us play.
Though Bailey came home early to start a life with his high school sweetheart.
I knew as soon as I met and talked with her and dated her that first time, I said, oh, hello, this is it.
And it's those stories of a place where young love, home runs, and memories were born. It's kept this beacon of the community strong 100 years now.
Every once in a while, on a weekend, if I'm down this way, I'll just turn in and go out and pull around and maybe stop at the edge of the ball field and sit there in the car and just reminisce.
In Stokes County, North Carolina.
Because there were some fond memories right down there. It's almost unreal to think of, 100 years.
I'm Chad Tuck.
To our dear old alma mater, hail, all hail to thee.